In 1997, an important question was asked. What if parents could still be involved in the academic and spiritual growth of their children while still offering them a great education from qualified professionals? It was out of that dream that Faith Academy was born.
Faith Academy is a university model school, which means that our the schedule and our classes are similar, actually just like the model that universities are. And so getting our students used to 3 days in classes and 2 days at home doing the production of their homework on their own prepares them for college, because they're already used to working independently, managing their schedules, prioritizing, all of those key success factors that are required for college. So our students do very well when they get off to college because they've already been doing the model for so long.
While Faith excels in academics, we also emphasize the importance of an education from a Christian worldview.
Faith Academy offers so much that helps build a student's faith. Just the model itself is something that boosts faith, because we strongly believe that it's the parents' responsibility to train and to educate their children, and we want parents to have buy-in. We want parents to be a part of not only the student's academic journey, but especially that spiritual component.
The ability to stop in a classroom and be able to go help that one person, yet still be able to help the rest of the class, or talking to that one person, being able to help the rest of the class instead of being in this huge room where it's just kids filing in all day, helps out tremendously.
Having a one-on-one conversation with a teacher in such a small environment is fantastic, because it's almost like the teacher is also your mentor and your tutor. You can trust them and rely on them, and so it's really something special that you're able to learn from such a small environment. You're almost able to ask more questions and soak more things up.
At Faith Academy, we feel like that our faith is the central figure of our coaching. Really anything. We have a lot of student life activities here that students can be a part of. One of them is Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Another group is a group that we call the Student Athlete Leadership Team. But there are just various things throughout our culture that helps build faith.
Over the next 5 years, our goal is to have a combined enrollment of 500 students across elementary, middle school, and high school. To help facilitate that growth, we have already broken ground on a brand new elementary building, complete with its own tech room, library, and multi-purpose room. And if that wasn't enough, the roadmap also includes the implementation of an on-site sixth grade academy, a vocational track for job-specific learning, and online courses.
We're so excited to be expanding our athletic complex. Over the years, the Lord has just blessed us with this 28-acre campus, and now we get a chance this year to use our brand new football field and track, and we look forward to expanding that athletic complex with a baseball field and a softball field, and hopefully a new gym as well.
There is a lot in store for Faith Academy moving forward, and we would love for you and your family to help us make these dreams a reality. So please, consider enrolling your children for the upcoming school year by visiting us online at famf.org. And if you have any other questions, please feel free to call the school office at 830-798-1333.